finish at least 10 seconds ahead of Paul de Resta. It looks like the Williams driver has been awarded a 10-second penalty. This could spoil his plans for today. He's really going to have to pull out all the stops if he's to finish ahead of Paul de Resta.
We'll be right back.
Most impressive of all today had to be the Williams driver, who finished more than 10 seconds ahead of his rival, Alderester.